When on a rousing speech yesterday, President Obama told the Irish people that America will always stand by you, always, to which Israel said, Well, today President Obama was in England where the Queen suggested going back to the pre-1776 borders. Yeah, pull America back to those borders.